There are new developments tonight in the case of admitted killer Gary Lee Sampson. He could still be sentenced to die for his crimes. Today, a federal judge rejected the over two dozen challenges to the federal death penalty filed by Sampson's lawyers. Sampson pleaded guilty to killing a Taunton man and two other people during a 2001 crime spree. He was sentenced to death, but a judge granted him a sentencing retrial after discovering one of the original jurors lied about her background.